how to create Facebook account on PC or laptop. So if you want to create a Facebook account, then first open up a browser, any browser that you are comfortable with. So I'll be here with Chrome browser and choose the account. Once you choose the account, now you need to go for the search and search for Facebook. Once you search for Facebook, here you will have login or sign up. Go for the first option under the www.facebook.com, and here you will have create new account. Click on create new account, and from here you can create your account. So you need to enter the first name, the last name. So I'll be entering the name. Once you enter the name, you need to enter the mobile number or email address by which you would like to create your account. So enter the email, and then you need to again re-enter your email on the bottom or the next blank. And then you need to go for a password and create a password. So make sure to enter a strong password. Once you enter the password, now you need to choose the date of birth. So enter the date of birth. Make sure that you are above the age of 18, and then choose your date of birth and choose your gender. And once you've chosen all of these, you need to go for sign up. Click on sign up, and here you will receive a code to the email address which you have just entered. So make sure to go to the email address which you have just entered, where you will receive the code, and you need to enter that code right here. Once you enter the code, go for continue, and once you click on continue, it will create your account. And that's it. That's how you can create your account on your Facebook. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.